not only US, but also German and Japan, and this is the third film in the Fast and the Furious series. Also made Relativity Media, by the way. Forgot to mention. That's a weird rating reason by the MPAA. Kind of understandable because this is Fast and the Furious.